What are you up to now?
This is where Sakharissa said to go. Now, where are those booba tubers?
Revelio!
Confringo! Incendio! Confringo! Rookwoods don't go down easy!
Revelio!
Confringo!
Revelio. 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 Revelio.
This place has seen better days.
Revelio.
Just my luck, a troll.
Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Everything's all right now.
Revelio.
Does it get any more cozy than Hogsmeade? Saccharissa, I found the booba tubers you needed.
Splendid. I hope it wasn't too much trouble. May I have them?
Of course. Happy to have found them for you.
Thank you. And your payment, of course. Now I can begin perfecting my potion to save our poor pimply peers. Don't know who should be more grateful, I or our unsightly spotty classmates. One day the Wizarding World will know my name, and you will have been a small part of it.
I've always said that travel broadens the mind. Revelio. Lumos.
Enchanted candles. Wonder where they're heading.
Revelio. Lumos.
The candles seem to be leading into the Forbidden Forest.
Revelio.
Treasure must be nearby. I suppose a picnic in the Forbidden Forest could seem romantic to some. Treasure hunting suits me.
Revelio.
Knowing our meet, he's likely studied here.
How nice to see you, my young friend.
These rocks have seen better days.
Revelio.
Nothing to poach in air insurance except spiders.
Not worth the trouble, if you ask me.
Expelliarmus!
I'll get that goblin health back. It's a rubbish in your corpse.
This must be the cavern that is happening.
Stupefy! Revelio.
Betting on the dragon pints was the best decision I've made yet.
Bombarda! No! Imperial!
What a stupid you stole out.
Take it! Stupid!
Let's play predator and prey, shall we?
The last returns to the wolf.
Revelio.
Better have a look around. See about the hawk lumps and the box of letters.
Revelio.
That's all the Hawklumps for now. Mrs. Sprottle should be pleased. Revelio. 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 Either I'll have to fight that troll.
Revelio.
This must be Serona's box of letters. I think that's everything. Serona will be glad to have this back. I should find Mrs. Sprottle. She'll be glad to get these hawk lumps. Like a place right out of a storybook. Hello, Mr. Sprottle. I have good news. I was able to harvest some hawk lumps for you, and I found Serona's box of letters.
Oh, thank you. How wonderful. The traveling vendors will be thrilled to replenish their stock of Wig and Weld potion. And Serona will be delighted to have those letters. How kind of you. Now you be careful heading back to Hogsmeade.
I should take this box of letters to Serona. She'll be glad to have it back. Hogsmeade, here I come. Hello, Serona. I have good news. I was able to provide your friend Mrs. Sprottle with some hawk lumps for her Wig and Weld potion, and I found your box of letters.
Oh, thank you. I knew you were the one to ask.
I wondered about some of the letters in the box.
Of course. It appears most of the letters were from fellow students.
I spotted a letter from you to Mrs. Sprottle. You two seem to have a lot of fun together.
We do. She taught me so much during my summers with her and Aiden. I shall be the first to admit that adolescents aren't always the easiest to understand. And not everyone was as kind to me as the Sprottles. But the depth of their kindness, and that of so many of my friends, got me through some challenging times, to put it mildly.
One of the letters mentioned Quidditch practice. Did you play?
I did. Was the Ravenclaw Seeker for 3 years. Oh, Merlin's beard. I adore Quidditch. Nothing like the feeling of catching the golden snitch when your team's down by 140 points. I'll never forgive Professor Black for cancelling it this year. I missed cheering for Ravenclaw.
I saw a letter from someone named Mirabelle. Is that Professor Garlick?
It is. Still one of my dearest friends. I know she wouldn't mind you having seen that letter. She and I are of a similar mind, especially when it comes to young people. We believe experience to be an invaluable teacher. To borrow a phrase from Mirabelle, it's a joy to see anyone blossom, but particularly one who doubted they ever would.
I'm glad I could be of help. Mrs. Sprottle sends her best.
Don't know what I'd have done without her and Aiden. Thank you, again, for helping her. And for returning this box of letters. It's nice to reflect on good memories. Alfred Lawley's none too pleased. Seems he's been burgled. I shall pretend I never heard the rumours of your involvement. I'll say it again.
Something you'd like Penny to sell for you? Penny wishes you safe and wondrous travels.